Hello, my name is Gabriel, and today I'll talk about Chapter 7 Vlog, that is discussing goals and interests. Okay? So I'll talk about some things that I like and some things that I dislike. Okay. First, I'll talk about arts. Become an artist. I'm happy in become. I will be happy if I become an artist. Because it's a person that has success and everybody knows and gain much money. Something that I don't care for is sing at the opera. I don't care for sing at the opera because it's a kind of music that I don't like too much. And in this section, I added that I want to be the director of an important movie. It is a good idea for me if I have the chance someday in being a director of an important movie. The second section is sports, something that I will enjoy. I enjoy ride a bicycle around the world. Will be very good, a very good idea, but I think it's a little bit hard because ride by bicycle it's not easy. And something that I can't tolerate is win a Olympic gold medal in gymnastics. I think I'm not good in gymnastics, so I can't tolerate this. And another thing that I added this, it's be a famous pool player. I like too much play pool, so I think it will be good. But I have to improve my skills in pool first. About home, I will appreciate living on a space station because now it's a place where not everybody can go. So I will be enter only few peoples that know space station. So I think it's a good idea. And something that I dislike is build a house from scratch. I think it's not of me. It's not for me this. It's a very difficult work and I can't because I don't. You have to know math to build a house, not too easy. Engineers study a lot to build a house from scratch, and you have works that study a lot to build a house from scratch. So for me, it's not too easy. So I would like build a house from scratch. But about home, I will love. If I live in my hometown with my family, with my future wife, with my children, so I think will be good. About career, bom, oh, sorry. I'm thrilled to run a large company, but what a terrific, super idea win a Nobel Prize. Because if I win a Nobel Prize, it's made me a very intelligent person and I will be someone, I will be an important person because of my knowledge. So it's a good thing. And of course, something that bugs me is be a fashion model, something that I will not like. And will be a fluke if I become a successful agronomist. Agronomist is a person who majoring agronomy, and my major is agronomy, so it will be a fluke if I'm be a successful agronomist. about relationship. I will love date a movie star. It's my dream since I was child. If date a movie star, I think I don't need more anything. And something that I will not like, there was, or in other words, that I dislike, it's get married more than once. Because in my opinion, when we get married, it's for the rest of your life. Sometimes it doesn't work, so you have to separate. But when you marry, you have to have the thought in your head that this have to be together for the rest of your life. So I hate this idea. And the highlight point about relationship is that I added it's date an American girl. Good idea, date an American girl, because I can improve my English, and I think I need to improve my English. About adventure. Climb the Everest bugs me. It's very hard, it's not easy. A lot of people that tried to do this, now it's dead. So it's not too easy. You have to be a good body to do this. But something that is my idea of travel to Antarctica. I think it would be a good idea, because I want to know Antarctica. I really want to know Antarctica, and I like to mud cold. So it's a good idea. And something that I think will be hard for me, it's face a bull. Will not be easy, because a bull is a strong animal. It's not easy to face it. It's not easy to fight with it. And a bull kill a lot of people. I can talk more about own your own business. Sometimes it's a battle. For example, in Brazil, own your own business is a battle. A battle. Cause you have a lot of forms to fill out, you have a lot of rules to obey, so it's very hard. It takes a long time to own your own business. Go bungee jumping. I think it's something very hard. But I know someone that endured after he went a bungee jumping. Because it's very hard, it's not for me, it's not a good idea for me. So I think for today that is it. Is it? Sorry. I think for today that's all. Thank you, Marcia. I appreciate you were my teacher for 14 weeks, and I always remember you. Thank you very much. See you.